the Chinese student disappeared while bushwalking in dense rainforest at Talabadra Valley last Wednesday. She became separated from a friend while trying to scale rocks in search of a waterfall. She had no food and no supplies with her, merely surviving off water. Police feared she was washed away by floodwaters, the area drenched for 24 hours.